choppers! Over! HQ Kilo Juliet, Tango under mortifier. Status unclear. Out!
Raven, I'm sure you know. The record for the longest sniper kill belongs to a Canadian Special Forces operator. During the Iraq War, he hit a target over 2 miles away. Today's mission won't need you to hit anything that far, but it's still going to be a challenge. This operation is designated Cold Bore Zero.
location. Defensive stance. Odd.
Foxtrot 3-1, Tango's location acquired. Over. Control, it's Raven. I'm approaching the Overwatch for Payne's training camp.
Roger, Raven. Do this quietly. If you alert them, you're going to be knee-deep in hostiles. Payne has sniper training too, so expect the worst.
Yep. It's always tricky without a flanker guarding my back.
Do it smoothly, and you won't need one.
Control. I have eyes on the primary.
Do you have a shot?
Negative. He's moving too much. I keep losing visual.
Hard to hit a moving target at that distance.
Yeah, I need to get him in a good open position. Preferably not moving.
Any thoughts?
Not yet. I'm working on it. Wait.
Copy that, Raven.
Control. I'm thinking that car lift might be useful.
How?
Dropping it will get their attention. Maybe even Payne himself.
Or it might alert them. Your call. Confirmed. Good kill, Raven.
Always.
Our satellite shows you have hostiles approaching on your six.
Don't worry. They won't be a problem for long. Job done. On the move.
Good work, Raven.